Hi, everybody. I got five new graphs I added to your Arizona Real Estate Notebook, trying to dive into the Phoenix real estate market because, of course, there's a lot of interest in it right now. Prices used to be going up super fast, and now they're going up a lot slower. Is it headed to a more sustainable level of price increases, or is it the beginning of a peak and be headed down soon? So we'll talk about that at the end, but right now, let's just look at the five new graphs. Okay, here's one of the original graphs I've had for years, really. And you can click on the green line, which is the median price, to see what's going on for everything. The red line is the supply, that's the homes listed for sale, and the blue line is homes sold by month. And this all comes from the Arizona MLS, Arizona Regional MLS, which is the Phoenix Area Multiple Listing Service. And here's another graph I've had for a long time, which is the same as before, but here I also add the new listing. So that's the new supply. So the red is the total supply, and the pink is the new supply. This doesn't show that a certain number of homes are going to be taken off the market every month. They fail to sell, the seller wanted too much money, and they give up. This is a nice one, the inflation-adjusted mean home price. But here's the new one. This is month supply. Month supply is what I added. So month supply is how many months supply there is. It's like they look at, okay, we have a total supply of so many homes and divide that by how many homes are sold a month, give you an idea of the relationship between supply and demand. And you can see here, this is all come down to this at the end, but the interesting one here is December. You see that we're at January, we're at 3.8 month supply. In my mind, 4 to 6 months is normal. So we're almost back to a normal supply. And you can see it is increasing quite a bit. So that's kind of the takeaway using this data is the market is slowing, getting into a normal range, but it's not crazy. It might be getting into the range like in 2014, 13 and 14. And you saw the prices kind of, they were going up super fast. They kind of slowed down when we got into about 5 months supply there. Is that where we're headed? Hopefully not. I doubt we're headed to this where you get up to more than 6 months supply, because that leads to prices falling. So let's go down to month supply and compare it to total homes for sale. So this is looking at the total homes for sale and the month supply. Well, that you got to go down to January. We don't have a month supply for February, but we do for January, and then you see the relationship. The homes for sale is up a little bit, 5.5%. And month supply is up to 3.8. The other one we looked at, and I really like this metric, it's not used in the US much, but it's very popular in Canada and Australia, is sold listings to new listings. There you go. So it's 72%. It's kind of quirky the way I would set it up here. You can read the post. But it's 72% is the number of new solds compared to new listings. So the market is slowing down a bit. And if we compare that to January a year ago, it's down about 10 percentage points. And here's the same thing looking at sold listings to new listings and total homes for sale. So this is the total supply. Can pull some information from that. And also here's finally the month supply to sold listings. So these are the two new metrics I pulled together, put them on one graph. One thing here, when you look at sold listings to new listings, over a 3 month period. We're down here, but that same time in Jan, what would it look like in January 2018 is over here. So it's come down quite a bit. Now, is it going to end up like here? I think that's pretty likely. Even 16, possibly. But that gives you an idea of we're not into a bear market. We're just into the market slowing down a lot. Now, if it continued for a year or two at that pace, then we might be into something else entirely. But right now, we're just edging up into a normal market with small price increases. Great. So I'm John Wake with realestatedecoded.com and Arizona Real Estate Notebook and HomeSmart Real Estate. So keep me in mind if you want more information, give me a call. I'd love to chat to people about what's going on in the real estate market in Phoenix. Take care.